Before we start our meeting, let's read our Surah Al-Fatihah. For the previous minute meetings, I want two person to approve that. Anyone want to agree the last minute meeting?
Yes, sir, I agree with last minute meeting.
Who was agree with Mr. Faiz?
I agree.
Okay. Straight to the agenda. Did you have the agenda?
Yes.
Second is our company reports by Mr. Faiz, and then we research for our problems and our solutions for our company business. Okay, I would like to Mr. Faiz, can you tell us about our company business arising now?
Okay, thank you, Mr. Deep. Now I want to tell all of you about our company long-term strategy. So I propose to start a new business for our company. Okay. To start a business, we will be able to increase our company profitability. When profit increase, so our company will thrive. The first step we need to do, we must hire employers to carry out work for the new business. I think we should hire employers who already have experience and knowledge that can manage this new business. Then for this business, we require a high budget. Therefore, we need to make a bank loan and investment our shareholder in our company.
Okay, what is the total budget of this project, Mr. Faiz?
I estimate that we need a budget totally 50,000 ringgit.
Oh, a lot of money. What kind of product that our company want to sell?
I choose the product that we will sell is shoes. Among the example brands is like Puma, Adidas, Timberland, and many more brands. So I think that these shoes brands is best selling product in the market. Product in the market because demand is very high. This way we can attract people to buy our product.
Well, I hope your ideas can be reality. Next, we go to the second agenda. Mr. Faiz, can you tell us about our company reports?
Okay, I will tell about our company report. On promotion, our company has met the promotion of the social media such as newspapers and networking side.
How about our marketing?
Our marketing, we have create a campaign with the podcast of 200 and above. Then our customer will get a free gift, such as like a bag.
Did we give our customer a discount?
Yes, we will give our customer a discount if they buy two item and above. They will get a 10% discount.
You miss all of our customer or all our members only, and who have the card members?
Our customer will get the discount, and if member have the card member, they will get more benefit on them.
I would like to hear about our profits of this year.
Okay, we get our profit this year at the graph. This is our profit this year in January, February, March and April, in 4 months. On January, our profit is 75,000, February 90,000, March 70,000 and May 50,000. On January, our profit is rise to 75,000 and then according to FL, our profit is down.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Faiz. I want to ask you, in May to April, and March to April, we have lost a lot of money. Why was this happen? Can anybody tell me?
We have some problem in our company, sir.
What was our company problems? Please tell me.
Okay, sir. I have heard this before. Okay, then please you look the mission. I would like your introduce your company mission. This is a this mission my company to interior for the quality product. Before you have a high quality of the material, we get a high quality of the material for the supplier. And then we have also you have a best at the handle the machine. I think you. We deserve what the happen because you have a customer went to the destroy your business at the doctor product. Although you are the biggest company your is your country I think you are running your business when the customer start at your company saw the compliment shoes for the term. After 10 years, the business is the first negative comment of the cost from your customer. To go the variety process the make a shoe before we sold the product. Maybe you challenge this company. And the mate, you went around your business, but I have a few solutions. First, I will make sure the material from the supplier, this double checking and the material for the mate, sure you are completely department material. We have a not past the end of the shoot. Item. Make sure you get non-original material we get into your company. I will use for the other supplier and you make a new deal with them. Are you agree with me? Okay, are you agree with Mr. Fahiz?
Yes,
yes. I agree.
Okay, Mr. Fahiz, have a seat. Okay. While the business environment requires a certain level of view in routine in order to maximize productivity, that doesn't mean you can have a creative fun at work. Remember what Peter Drucker taught us. The business enterprise has two and only two basic functions, marketing and innovations. So what does that have to do with creativity? Just this. When you reduce it to essential, innovations is creativity. Innovation facilities are the agility and flexibility all organization requires to survive. So how can you increase innovation in your organization? Can anybody answer me?
Yes,
sir.
Okay, Mr. Paris.
Okay. I saw the problem with the simple ways. First, we must know why the problem was happened. Okay, can I ask of you why this happened?
I think they don't have a complete study about business management.
Okay.
Okay, I think our worker is not has practicing skill before they start work.
No, I don't agree with you because when we took our new worker, we must give them a new practice and orientation for a week. Right, Mr. Faris?
Yes. After we identify how this problem was happened, we must identify the solution to solve with to solution this problem. After discussing with my staff,
okay.
I have found the solution. Firstly, this force on open creativity was awesome. Companies provide worker with snacks, game and time of during the development to work on their own project one full day per week. So obviously the approach work you may not be able to offer that much freedom, but at least you can encourage communication and positive attitude. Do you get this?
Okay, go to the next step. What is the next step, Mr. Faris?
Okay. Secondly, is what motivate your team, positive improvement in the form of reward, bonus and prize. Give people on their thoughts that everyone will participate, but many will when they see the effort have clear benefit.
That is a brilliant and good idea.
Okay.
I think it's a good idea.
So what is you have any ideas?
No.
No. Besides that, we must provide the proper tools. We have here about carpenter can do their job with hammer alone. They also need the saw, levers, planes and drills. We must make sure our staff get their tools and needs such as computer, software and education. Okay, are you agree with Mr. Faris?
Yes,
If we agree with Mr. Faris, we go to the next problem. Okay, what is the next problem?
The last problem is the problem because the worker do not know how to do in their job. Our company hiring foreign workers because our customer has a problem is information of product from our workers. They not know how to promote our product to the customer. I think how about our company, then the local worker not foreign, foreign under we take the fresh graduate to apply job to our company. I know the yes, I know the salary to foreign worker is low, but we must do something new to our company and say. They very important is our local worker know how to promote our product to customer and build out the customer. Okay, that's all.
Okay, there is another problems. Who want to add?
Yes.
Okay, Mr.
Bilal,
what is the next problem in our company?
They have a small problem about and our company to foreign to hire new staff. To solve this problem, we need to invest more in hiring worker who are more capable and highly qualified. We want this step is to ensure that our product will be produced. So this is because our company take a new worker with immunity, not by interview season. We need spend time to take a right people. Are you angry with me?
Okay, I agree with you. What about anybody else?
Yes, I agree.
Okay, looks like we have solved and find the problems and solution for the problems. Okay, anyone want to tell about our company again? No, if we don't have any problems, we can stop our meeting and now. Okay, when was our next meeting?
Okay, sir, I suggest next meeting we meet next month on 24 May 2015.
Sorry, sir, I'm busy. Maybe
we can change the
okay, I suggest you to make in 6 May 2015. Are you agree with me?
Yes,
okay.
I have no.
Do you have any problem in that day?
No.
Okay, if we don't.
Maybe I'm busy.
Okay, when you free, Mr. Faris?
27? 27 May.
Oh,
the last okay. month.
Plus, the next meeting will be held in night because morning and evening I was busy. Okay, if I don't have any questions, we can stop our meeting here. Okay, thanks for you all for coming today. Thank you. See you again next month.
Yes.